Rebel Love has been my friend for the past 10 years at least, and I think it's a privilege to have someone like him who knows our city well, knows our people well, to be running for the 58th district. He'll do us well because he is one that has served in the trenches, during the flood, during other issues that have come to the North Nashville area. And so we're blessed to have him sharing as our representative for the 58th district of Nashville.